Right now at Bama, man, I got you at number one as the best receiver, though. So you rank your top five Bama receivers.
It's like you got to go Julio. Julio got to be one.
That's facts. Sure. That's facts.
I have to go Coop.
That's a route running king.
Then I have to go Reed. My freshman year, you know, just watching Reed work, like, Reed was different.
Ooh.
Now, I put Judy. That's probably the one people don't talk about the most. One-on-one, you're not covering him. And then I go me after it.
Okay, so you're saying you're number five?
Yeah.
And with the Heisman. Okay, that's respect.